We just pulled in, and
okay.
How funny would that have been?
I would, you know,
that'd have been a new fucking record.
I mean, I think this game's already set records for games crashing twice. Yeah, that's more than anything else. So
but
far.
Just how quickly that would have been if
it yeah,
was
yeah,
third
that's
time.
True. All right,
it
guys,
set two
and
records.
We're done. Let's go. Where's Batman Beyond? Where's that man? That suit was
dope. Never gonna happen.
I know.
It sucks because like literally everybody wants it.
What about Injustice? Ed Boon's crazy enough. He might.
I'm sure there's gonna be a fucking skin for
there was
Batman.
One though in the last one.
Yeah, there was in the last one, and there's one in Arkham City. You could have a Batman Beyond skin because they know people want Batman Beyond, but they just don't give a shit. Ah, bitch.
Like, there's gotta be a reason, right? What's the reason?
I don't know.
It just doesn't fit canon-wise.
Maybe licensing? Maybe they can't do a Batman... I'm talking about, like, a Batman Beyond game. Or that. Or any Batman...
Well, I mean, if Injustice... Mm-hmm. If he's in that, I'm calling that Batman Beyond the fighting game. So...
That would be kind of hard. Well, no, not even, because Injustice is actually the perfect...
Yeah. Yeah, it would be easy to put him in there, actually.
Or Terry McGinnis.
But then again, technically speaking, if they're trying to follow the canon Injustice storyline, therefore I guess
you'd be like Terry McGinnis happened this way instead of the other way. Something they can easily do, or he could just be DLC and they can be like, "Fuck it."
That's true. The lesson needs to be taught. They won't look the other way. Not again. And when did Gotham look away from? Don't try to psychoanalyze. So do you think that's actually Vicky in there?
It's possible. No idea what I the fact that she still has a mask on.
What?
Is making
what? Too much. You see that? What? What is this shirt she's wearing? You were
tortured. That's
that like the sleeves are like who were supposed to
love you. Don't worry about it. Weird. I don't know how you survived. You wouldn't know how it's I that survived. Kid. Oh, that tiny little black kid, that's him.
Oh fuck.
Be careful who you make fun of in middle school.
This forsaken city. Your time's run out.
I'm gonna throw this at your head.
No sounds.
What
no
happened?
No
that
sounds.
Bitch can don't run!
That, damn!
That was actually pretty
good. He's doing that season 1 Street Fighter 5 Nash tech. Throw side boom, dash! Throw side boom, dash! Throw side boom, dash! Alright, you gonna jump? Alright, underneath. Alright, throw side boom, down. I love that. That was my favorite play style.
What happened?
By that, I mean I hated it. I played Alex. I didn't lie, I did not like that at all, actually. I'm listening.
I did come in here saying I was gonna punch a lot of people.
Oh man, I'm gonna fuck all these men.
And then I'm gonna hit him. Why is that guy wearing normal clothes?
Batman! Batman!
Why is he wearing
Batman.
Normal clothes?
Batman! You
guys aren't people anymore. You don't get normal clothes. What? And his toe.
Oh fuck, Batman. You just killed all of them.
Oh.
Ooh, just charge to him. Oh, you should just.
That would have been good. Oh, don't punch that man. You son of a bitch.
Oh.
Okay, Batman. What about... That is a dead man. You threw him by his head. Dan. Did you see her? Dan, Batman threw that man by his head.
What I don't get, I understand this is like an asylum, but this is also an asylum for criminals, so why aren't these men armed?
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh, get his ass! With your slippers still on. No one cares about you?
I guess.
Alright, I guess.
I mean, she's pretty easy to spot here. Ooh.
Okay, so this is where you plan this shit.
Ooh,
shit.
Grab
that
fork.
Oh, that's not good.
Why is that guy smiling? I want to get him first. Alright, you.
Yeah.
And you.
I like these sections because it doesn't actually matter what you do. It's just how do you want it to
go? It's just cool.
Oh, God. Okay. So you swang. And then you. There's a cup and there's a. Yeah, look. There's a table
or
the
kitchen. Let's get him in the kitchen.
Okay. Let's put him in the kitchen.
You,
swing. Bat. Okay. I like this so far.
The man's going back. And then.
Oh, hit him with the chair.
Oh, the chair?
Yeah, it's gotta be the chair. That's what I wanna see.
You figured it out? You're just hitting him with it.
No, I think he. What was the other thing? That's fine.
I could send him into cardiac arrest. I guess we're doing it anyway.
Not worried about it.
It doesn't matter.
Link her to this fucking yeah. Yeah.
I'll beat the shit out of you. Oh shit! Oh, it's super.
Oh my god!
It's gonna be so good.
Let's go.
Let's see what happens.
Ooh, body. All right.
Bop.
Ooh!
He's a dead bitch.
He would be dead if you kicked him that hard. Jesus Christ!
Boop.
Damn, girl!
Oh, please, just knock the shit out of her mouth.
She's gonna bump
it.
Oh, okay. She's gonna do some wall running shit. Let's go, Ezio!
Actually.
Oh!
Punch her
this
shit.
This is gonna not be her or some shit. Oh no, it is her.
Why is.
Barbara!
No!
That's the plan.
God damn it, Mr. Knifeman.
Mr. Knifeman's a lot cooler in Gotham. Also, spoiler, this man's in Gotham.
Oh, you dumb bitch, you can't put metal in electricity! Ha! Just short you can him right now. Why does he have those? Like, seriously, what the fuck is this place? They just...
What a care.
Like, he's a man.
I agree, Dan.
Oh!
That was good.
Truly inspiring.
Hey, look.
Oh, my God.
Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
I wish someone picked up a spoon. That'd have been the best.
I thought that's what someone did.
No, ooh! Fork and knife.
Batman. Lady Arkham has
Bremen.
We've got the immunity.
Do you have the immunity?
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't think they do. That's that girl from earlier.
I'm more.
That's that bitch.
You know why they keep doing that? Because they don't want to animate new people. Like, what was that guy doing?
He went from running to running away. Very cool.
What's up, girl? I like the short hair.
There's always another way here, Batman.
What?
All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly?
Uh-huh.
They speak through the walls. They're ghosts.
Uh-huh.
Walk. They know.
Uh-huh.
I can't help those people.
Oh, you're crazy. Got it.
Yeah.
Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
No. Yeah, where's Alfred at? Oh, no. Oh. Ooh,
that staff is dope.
It really is dope.
Imagine if Keeluk had a staff like that. He would fuck people up.
Yeah.
Nightmare wouldn't stand a goddamn chance.
He might.
Yeah, actually.
Wouldn't count him out. By any means. He beat Guts, so.
Fuck off. He actually didn't beat Guts. Guts beat him.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah,
what you said makes sense.
Yeah, that's yeah. Because I'm like, Guts is just a man. And Nightmare is a man plus a bitch. Should I say shit? Show me your butt.
Show yourself.
Where's Vicky? Where's the Vicky?
Oh no. Hey man, if you kill Alfred, I'll be hella sad.
By the way, why is there just fucking catacombs below this place?
Shh,
Casey!
Don't worry about it. Save the butler. Bring me Bruce Wayne. Bitch! If anyone can find him, it's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick
wall and 100 bodyguards right now. Why should I trust you'll keep your word?
Because my mask is off now, Batman.
Okay.
What
the fuck does that
mean? That doesn't mean
you
anything.
You lied straight
to
my face and then injected me with a drug! You didn't have your mask on then, bitch! What are you talking about? Use the life stick.
Use the life stick.
Use the life.
Dick.
Uh-oh. That would have been terrible.
Oh, those are syringes.
Stop bad.
Syringes.
This isn't a game to me.
Oh, it's kind of... I mean, literally, it's
you
a game, though.
I really don't understand.
Yeah, it's pretty meta now that I think about it.
Why are you fighting me?
Bitch.
Bitch! Oh my god.
Sure. Sure.
Stop that.
We're fighting the same fight.
You know what? She's right.
Right.
Yeah, you just gotta accept her now.
Yeah, but there's a better way, you bitch.
Those men deserved their day in court. Just like everyone else.
So they could have gotten off like they did so many times before?
Yes!
No!
That is the logic of Batman.
That way he can always have a job, because there's always...
Yeah. My job never finishes.
Supply and demand.
Simply supply and demand. Yeah. Alright. All right.
You think Bruce Wayne is any better than
him? Left stick dog.
He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward.
Does he?
Leaving other men to carry his burdens.
I don't know about that.
You are Bruce.
Oh, that's not a good sound.
Uh-oh.
Alright. This is some fucking Dungeons and Dragons. Shit.
It really is. Can I check trap? Better roll.
Iron 13, dog.
Oh, fuck. My dice are shitty. Throw something at this bitch!
Yeah.
I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am.
Oh, I can go forward.
Who I was always
I think.
Meant
yep.
to be. What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide?
Yes.
Or to become who you really are?
Yes.
Both.
Are you the man?
Or the
Batman! Yes.
Batman is who I am.
I'm Batman.
Who I need to be. To do what must be done.
If that's what you believe, you're lying to yourself. You wear the mask so that you can't be held accountable. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
I
thought you just started flying for a second. Oh, good.
Shit. Why would
this
she run?
Why you run away?
This is not fun. What was that?
We were inside his cock there, Casey.
That one frame of just Batman.
It was his cock. His pee-pee, if you will. Ooh, Batcock. Ooh.
What
that's
is this?
Dude.
We're in a fucking monastery. What kind of... What's going on? Oh, look, there's Vicky, and she was with that kid. The one in the closet.
Hold on, Alfred.
R. Kelly.
Yeah.
You came.
I knocked my shit. Am I doing that?
After what you said, I know you're dumb.
Oh, man. Shit, Alfred.
Man, I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred.
Shut up.
Did you see where she went? She just... disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Not a good answer, Alfred.
Hit
this bitch with some karate kicks. Oh, god damn it.
Man, they definitely added some money for this scene.
So familiar, Alfred? Such concern for someone you've never met before.
It's called compassion, bitch!
It's called compassion, Vicky. Something you see.
Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling.
I'm a pro Genji.
You want to see this dick? It's huge, okay? Really? That's why I wear the mask.
Oh, shit.
Batman, don't you.
Shut up, old man. You've seen my true self. You're
crazy bitch.
Prove that you can. Take off your mask.
That would fuck his shit, dog. Oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
We're going in.
Oh fuck.
I'm Batwing.
You're just a black man all of a sudden. Like, your suit's really high tech, dude.
Whoa. Must be some kind of trick. You're right. I'm gonna fuck your shit. He'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself.
Oh, but of course. Now I understand. Kill. As Batman. Kill. You can prey upon the weak, the defenseless,
just like your father did. What? Not even remotely true.
What are you talking about?
I should have said stop blaming other shit. In the past, I wouldn't fight for you, Vicky. No
one should have to suffer the way that you did. You don't know. Hit him with that Good Will Hunting.
Wasn't your fault.
Ooh.
Wasn't your fault.
Ooh.
Wasn't your fault.
Not you, man.
Holy! Oh, I thought my ear. Oh, it is. Why would that suddenly? Can I just fuck her shit already?
Depends if it crashes or not. Ooh, let's go. Dodge this shit. Okay.
Can't block that.
You can't.
Unblockable.
Holy shit!
Alfred was like, "Damn."
All right, so she's gonna die, right? Like, she has to.
Yeah, she's got it now.
See in the face.
Or she's gonna be crazy.
Well, I guess Catwoman knows, but
yeah, she's
technically not a. Technically is a villain, right?
Yeah. How?
Fuck off. What? Dodge.
Whoop.
Ooh, the right. Ooh, break them shins!
We're going in.
Ooh!
Ooh, that kick is
that
pretty
same
good.
Roundhouse that sent a man fucking 20 feet into the kitchen. Ooh, about to send this woman back into the kitchen. Ooh!
Damn. Damn!
Damn! Ooh!
I'm gonna...
Ooh, ah!
Oh, come on. Oh, I'll get it. Why would that
damn, work? Damn, she got hyper nut kicks? We don't want those.
Hyper nuts.
Let's go.
My Batman meter's almost full.
Ooh, filling up meter, dog. I'm just playing the waiting game.
I really am. I'm just laying it out.
Go ahead. Keep coming at me. I'm just going to keep filling up this meter.
Ooh. What?
How are you so strong, Vicky?
How?
How do you know how to fight so well, Vicky?
Actually.
Damn.
Years of anger.
Yeah, is that how Mike Tyson did it?
Build, yes. We're about to break this shit
ooh.
Down.
Ooh. Stop. Ooh. Do those bobbing weaves.
Oh my god. Ooh, fucking
how
shit.
How did that work? Alright, well.
Don't worry
about it. Floor's too strong, even despite you sending me down like 20 floors?
Fuck you.
Oh my god, you just kicked him through a fucking column.
That bitch is so dead now.
Ruptured intestines, at the very least.
Stop.
We're gonna fucking break the place.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
Revenge?
What?
You're what?
Why are you Iron Man?
Ooh! Shin check! Ooh!
Ow.
Okay, can stop that one.
Ooh, that's an L.
Might be a W. Here it comes.
Ooh, my pat meter's almost full.
Alright, EX back kick. Give it to him.
Oh my god. Oh, fuck you.
EX back kick. Hit him with the back kick!
Too hard to animate that one part.
Get the back kick!
Oh no, I fucked one. Oh no, I fucked two. Oh no, I fucked you. Oh shit! Ah, there we go.
Oh! Damn! Ah, the left hook! Oh, what do we got? Drop kick?
Drop kick.
Oh my god.
Punch your shit. He's gonna beat the shit out of this goddamn.
Oh!
He's just like,
I guess he's gonna be knocked out, and the place is gonna start going up, and you gotta take Alfred and get the fuck out.
Yeah, probably.
And then she's gonna get buried.
Oh, fuck. What if I just didn't do- Oh, I thought I was-
Probably would've died.
I thought it was going on her.
Cause as we experienced early in this Let's Play, we can die in this game.
We can die super good. Like that one dude that we just ran past. You
belong. Yeah. As he was like, just closing his door, and we're like, fuck that. Like, buried or buried? The sins of the Wayne bloodline end here. Alright, time for me to staff it up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. internal bleeding from both parties.
That's about right.
Oh, that's good. Get it.
Simply. Oh, she's gonna get crushed?
What? Man, you killed that bitch. I'm glad, actually. I'm glad I didn't, like, pussy out and have to be the ah, she's buried. I hope that kid just... Dude.
See, now we both, in the same session, have had our phones on.
Yeah, it's true. Oh, you dumb bitch!
Oh, god damn it, Bruce, why?
Oh, no. Just straight up kill her shit, dog.
I see your true face. I'll never trust you.
Why?
What the fuck are you talking? What?!
Ooh, you dumb bitch!
You'll never trust shit.
I'm not sure if I should leave it on or turn it off, huh? Probably turn it off. Fucking group chat.
Why group chats are a thing? Why are group chats are a thing? That's what it said.
What?
Yeah.
Why are
group chats are a thing?
It's fun to talk to one person. Imagine talking to seven at the same time. That's great.
No, let's just call.
Have a seven-way phone conversation? What is this? The fucking... There's not even a time where that happened. You can't go that far back.
You don't know that.
Yeah, dude.
So she's dead as fuck, eh?
I hope so.
Or is there gonna be like a...
Oh, that guy's in Arkham City.
Hey, bro.
He's that guy who gets his shit fucked. CPD assured us that the breakout has been contained. Oh, I just realized that was the dude who...
Yeah.
I didn't recognize
him. Is he gonna say Gorgon? Also, why isn't the subtitle?
No, that wasn't Gorgon. Gorgon was the guy in the white outfit.
Yeah, I know.
This is Jack Ryder.
But he was saying Gorgon.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were saying I was calling him Gordon.
No. Marks the end of Children of Arkham's Reign of Terror. There's no...
Ooh, good brand. Else.
Damn. If the public knew the half
of it. To your health, loose. It's better that they... That looks like an empty bottle. It looks like there's nothing in there. It looks really silly holding it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure, shit did.
It's been going. Damn, that glass was freaking out for a second.
I hope you guys saw that.
That glass was going nuts. Thank you. Rewind and... Fucking sacrifice, see that again,
man. For my safety, but
it was a dangerous thing to do.
Yes.
You could lose everything. The secrecy you've worked so
I
hard.
I did it for you.
Without you, none of this would work.
It's true.
You are my family.
It's true. You say that until you meet the fucking the Ogle.
To hear you say
excuse
that.
Me.
The what?
After everything that's happened.
Talia, whatever, fucking...
Oh yeah, Talia.
Talia Al-Ghul. Al-Ghul.
Al-Ghul. How much ghoul? Al-Ghul.
So like Street Fighter? So like Soul Calibur 4? Al-Ghul?
Al-Ghul.
Al-Ghul?
Al-Ghul.
Cool.
Al-Ghul.
Alright. What's the problem?
We will get through this, Bruce.
What's wrong with this TV?
In spite of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham.
Have I?
You should be proud.
It's safer, I guess?
I mean, it was way bad at a point.
Yeah.
All because you slept with Selina Kyle. But hey!
I did do that.
I did. I would. The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham. I think there's something...
Yeah, see, that building still exploded.
Yeah. Has perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Yeah.
Oh, look at my ear! That's so stupid.
An emergency yeah, CY it looks like it hasn't healed at all.
Despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, is he Commissioner Gordon? Gotham's leading citizens
will come out to show their support. Is he the commish? He's the commish.
The commish.
Yo, dog, that's the commish.
Commish Gore.
Yo, commish, what's up, dog?
Commish Gore sounds better than Commissioner Gore. Gotham's leaders to stand behind him.
Leaders like you. I don't know what that.
Let Gotham see. Who Bruce Wayne truly is.
Are you telling me to Iron Man this shit right now? What you
plan to do? It wouldn't work for Batman.
It really wouldn't.
This could be a first start for you and for
the. To be fair, it shouldn't have worked for fucking Iron Man.
Very true.
In Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne is Batman.
Yeah.
Help this city tremendously.
Bruce, you got a Swiss cheese ear. I can't stop looking at it now. Cape or not,
is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
Is this, can you make out with him? What's the make out with Alfred?
That's a lot to live up to.
That's
dude.
A lot to live up to, you know. I won't let you down, Alfred. I know you won't. So, what do you intend to do?
What's tonight?
Well, Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once. That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable.
Where are we going?
As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But
is this leading to a sequel?
A symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most. Perhaps one is truly the mask. One is who you truly believe.
I feel like this doesn't matter at all.
I feel like this would matter towards a sequel.
Maybe.
Where it reads your data.
Mm-hmm.
That being said.
Oh, shit. Well, fuck, looks like it might matter. Well, if it does matter, I feel like people liking Bruce again is important.
Yeah.
Because people kind of.
Bruce Wayne will be there. You'll make quite the impression.
And he's gonna Batman no matter what, so.
Yeah. Batman doesn't need friends. He really doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
He's got Alfred, who's always his friend. That's all he needs. Look at those fucking JPEGs. Those aren't even models.
Shh.
And it was very clear that they weren't.
Shut
up, Casey. I'm gonna say what I want to say, goddammit.
No!
He's here.
Blah.
Commissioner Gordon.
I'm gonna do that, and you're gonna break your neck, and we're gonna be recording, and I'll be like, fuck.
Don't worry.
I'm just gonna break my neck.
Yeah, and I'll be like, well.
Thank you for having me.
Look at my fucking channel's mine now.
Pretty much.
Cut myself shaving.
What?
Would you use a chainsaw?
Yes.
Well, to be honest, I was surprised to get your call.
Cut myself
after
shaving?
That nasty business.
I chopped off part of my ear shaving. Hey, man. What it was is I cut it real deep, and I thought, man, that's all unequal now, so I had to.
Wouldn't blame you for lying low.
Had to.
These people all saw there's more to Bruce Wayne than just the playboy. Public opinion is bound to swing around. Before long, you'll be Gotham's golden boy again.
This time I owned my family's past. Take responsibility for what my father did, so we can all move forward.
Yes.
That can't be easy. But I'm glad that you're here.
Yeah.
I was half hoping Batman might show up, too. I wouldn't mind knowing he was keeping an eye on things here.
So, does this mean you trust the Batman?
To play by my rules? No. But to fight for this city? Hell yes.
They're ready for you, Commissioner.
Fair.
You better bang that Spanish broad. If you don't do that...
Who are you talking to?
Talk to Gordon. Come on, bro.
I don't know if you're talking to Gordon or Bruce.
Yes.
Or me. Or you.
I was talking to me.
You think that was in your head? You're like, fuck!
Yeah.
Accidentally said that out loud. Ah, Bruce, you said loose.
Thank you, Commissioner Gordon. Tough act to follow. I'm here today to not only show my support for our acting
these
commissioner.
These still images.
Those three girls are
they're
the
all
same.
The same.
There's four of them. Suffered
terrible.
Oh, look at that guy.
And some of those losses came at the hands of my.
What a shitty outfit. Who has their pockets?
Or at least as a result of his actions.
This is the same. Oh man, there's no excuse to my dad.
But nothing can excuse what he did. So today, I stand before you as my.
That's literally. There's like four models.
I know.
The Wayne.
It's so funny.
Like, why would you be so lazy?
Gotham's.
Just make models.
Mm-hmm. My recent.
Oh my god! That same girl.
Three, four, five. That girl's in there five
so
times.
I can no longer sit on the sidelines.
Oh my god!
You can see her right there too.
That's so shit. At least make the crowd huge.
Mm-hmm.
I plan to use my resources to improve...
Oh my god, that same cross-armed man, there's like seven of them.
He doesn't trust... Oh! Oh my my god, a stronger cop, a better fuck.
I mean, police are more.
A closer alliance between the GCPD and Wayne Enterprises will provide the police force with...
This is good, but in any other situation, this would be bad. Like a police force and a multi-billion dollar industry.
It's a comic, though.
I know, I know. I'm saying that, like, in any other instance, this would be the worst.
Because the people of Gotham deserve to feel safe.
What was it with that
man?
Is this
just gonna run down a bunch of people? Oh, let's go.
Oh, no. I said we're gonna be safe. Oh, shit, just didn't move. Who's that? You got out?
Who the fuck are you?
Who are you? Bitch!
Ooh!
That was good.
Why does no one question why Wayne can just fuck body people up? Doesn't even flinch
get
when the gun's pointed.
Get that bastard to look up.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Just minutes ago, Bruce Wayne delivered
bodied
a
this man.
I'm Batman.
Hey, got a platinum.
I'm Batman.
Attempt on his life.
How did you get out? Oh my god, you see him slam that
yeah,
shit?
He was like, see?
Fucking ridiculous.
It's like one frame.
Yeah. Oh my god, one frame alcoholism.
Oh man. Yeah, makes sense. I guess.
I don't know, I think the pocketing is cool.
Oh, throwing the coin would like maybe go
68%
after it.
68% comfort, Alfred. That'll. Oh. I didn't. Well.
Did not respond as Alfred blamed himself.
They're like, yeah.
Man. Yeah, you suck. Ah.
Like, what? Like, because we know that. Yeah. Like, everyone knows that she's more than that.
Yeah.
Like, almost in all the canons, right? Mm-hmm. Like, over time, she's never been just a fucking thief.
Yeah, really? Wow, I thought more people wouldn't have. Because I'm sure nothing would have happened if I kept my car.
I think everyone knew that, like, I mean, who fucking cares?
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably gonna body this bitch. And we did.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That I'm a little bit more surprised about.
Why is that?
Because I feel like more people want to play as Batman than they want to play as Bruce.
Bah. You get my season overview.
Let's get it.
Look at my Overwatch season. Oh, I'm compassionate.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm compassionate.
You're a bitch. And he's
I'm
got little flowers.
Honest.
He's got little flowers.
And I'm self-reliant.
Oh, man. Next time I'm gonna fuck. If I play this game again, I'm gonna fucking kill everyone.
Yeah, kill everyone. Oh. Shit. Anyway, read Batman.
Remember that time we broke that dude's arm?
We broke the shit. Are you talking about that time we tore that dude's arm off and fucking Wolf Among Us?
That's true. We did do that. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. The game was fun.
It was good.
Yeah.
Look at that. We're not bad time wise.
The ending was a little. Actually, this episode wasn't as good as the last one, I don't think.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
But which is rare. Usually the last episode's really good. But hey, whatever. It is what it is. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to check out our other Let's Plays. We got more coming your way.
Probably, yeah.
All right. So, all right. We'll see you.
Take it easy.